One of Zinyak's lieutenants is hiding as a regular person in the simulation. Take his ass out.
This is how we do it. This is how we do it. This is how we do it.
Well, you've got my vote. Come on by the ship when you're ready to reminisce.
The hip-hop icon Biz Markie with the neoclassic Just a Friend.
But again, to make love, she wanted you to wait. Let me tell you a story of my situation. I was talking to this girl from the U.S. nation. The way that I met her was on tour at a concert. She had long hair and a short miniskirt. I just got on stage dripping, pouring with sweat. I was walking through the crowd, and guess who I met? I whispered in her ear, come a friend.
But you say he just a friend.
And oh my God! Why doesn't somebody stop him?
Oh, man, for you.
Camp David was a wild time, wasn't it? I can only imagine what we would have gotten up to if we didn't have to worry about the backlash.
Well, we don't have to worry about that now, right?
Just so we're clear, even though the Earth is gone, if you die, I still become president.
Busy here.
I want you to imagine this target as that security guard who caught you and that reporter in the, well, you.
Spaghetti.
But better than I thought.
Remember what went down at your first meeting with those lobbyists? I imagine taking out these Zin would be pretty similar.
On top again!
When you're the head of state, you set your own rules, and this simulation is the same way.
Like the wise men of old, predicting the outcome of our lives, this is Alex Metric with Prophecies on K-12 Radio.
Make a man down by the dusty cold.